For the complexity outside of care now, there's such a shift. We always knew there was going to be a shift and there had to be a recognition for the fact that we were facing that. I'm the first to post, so it was a test to change for 6 months, but I'm permanent now. So I don't know, I certainly think if you don't get an NP, you're just going to get notified to district nurse, and is it going to change what they're doing anyway? You need somebody to pull that lever up. And I've got to be separate, I don't have a case at all. I'll review patients if I go and see somebody and I'm worried about them because they're trying to keep people at home. I'll sometimes come back and review somebody, so I'll give them the antibiotics, increase their care, maybe get them back, and then maybe a couple of days later or the next day just to see them. But I've got the freedom to manage my diary like that. I love this.
Oh, I'm not going to do that. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the finals of the 2021 Yonex Scottish National Badminton Championships. Please, about to get underway now with the final of the mixed doubles of court number one. So, we can please welcome the court officials from Badminton Scotland onto the court, led by umpire Michael Gow and the service judge Nigel Sutton. Welcome our players, Alex Dan and Keir Torrens, and their opponents, Matthew Brimley and Jamie Carson. And on to court two. Singles final, please welcome the court officials of Badminton Scotland, led by umpire Peter Chu and the service judge Andrew Bennett. And please welcome the players, Rachel Sutton and Basia Brudinska.
Sir. 9-5. 11-6. Hey.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Next match on court number one will be the final of the men's singles. Please welcome the court officials onto court number one, led by the umpire Moira Grassi and the service judge Daisy Judd. And now please welcome the players, Callum Smith and Joshua Hulley.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
Court number one now, the final of women's doubles. Please welcome the court officials led by the umpire Paul Edwards and service judge Peter Sherman. Thank you. So please welcome the court officials, led by Paul Edwards and the service judge Peter Chu, on to court number one. And the players for the women's doubles final, Joe McPherson and Kayla Torrance, and their opponents, Rachel Andrew and Lauren Middleton. And on court two for the men's doubles final, please welcome the court officials led by umpire Barry McNabb and service judge Jim Gold. And our players, Christopher Grimley and Matthew Grimley, and their opponents, Alex Dunn and Robert Dunn. Thank you.
Scottish National Championship women's singles final. Between, on my right, Julia Thurston Pendler, Kira Torrance Pendler. And on my left, Rachel Andrew Pendler, Lauren Middleton.
Thank you.
7. Play. Hot. Too high. First over. 8. 11. 7.
Thank you.
6, 4, 26, 4, 2, 26. Court 1, 20 seconds. 19.